Last time on Becker.
Vinnie DeLuca suing me for malpractice.
So keep your answer short and to the point, and remember, if you lose your temper, you lose this trial.
All right. Sal, you know something? The hell with this. You want to find me guilty, then just do it. But remember, whether or not I'm a nice guy is not on trial here. Whether or not I'm a good doctor is, and if this court can't tell the difference, then to hell with this court.
Dr. Becker, you're out of order.
No, you know something? You're out of order. This whole system's out of order.
Hey, you know, tell that judge to get her ass down here. Let's see how brave she is when she's not hiding behind that bench.
You know, it's true what they say. Black is slimming. But that, of course, I mean your robes, obviously. Not the fact that you yourself...
You're not getting out until you say you're sorry.
Oh, come on. You just let out two burglars and a pimp.
They said they were sorry.
Oh, come on. That case was ridiculous. You know it. Wait.
All right, I'll admit that my behavior in court was disrespectful.
And?
I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm going to let you out. But you're going to have to see a therapist to work on your problem with authority.
A therapist? Oh, come on, you can't make me do that.
Oh, but I can. And if you don't have this form signed by a therapist within the next 3 months, you're going to find yourself right back down here.
Now, look, actually, you know, Judge, I'm sorry, Judge.
Reinhold.
Judge Reinhold?
You're kidding me. That's the silliest.
And by silly, I obviously, I don't mean you. I you know, Sonny, you are a very handsome woman.
Take down the yellow ribbons. Your boy's home.
Boy, I tell you, after spending all that time rotting in that stinking cell, it's nice to be back to civilization.
Hey, Papillon, it's just been 2 hours. You've taken longer lunches.
Hey, you know, I did my time. And then the judge recognized she made a mistake, said she was sorry, and she let me leave.
Liar. Your court-appointed psychologist called. First session, 4 o'clock tomorrow.
Dr. Becker, welcome back.
Thank you. Actually, you know, something I do owe you thanks, both of you, you know, for standing by me throughout this whole ordeal.
Well, of course we'd stand by you. We're like a family here. I was always behind you, 100%.
Liar.
Linda, you have a message, something about a job you applied for.
Me? Job? No. That was a telephone survey. They were calling people who were happy at their jobs. And apparently, I'm on that list. And why wouldn't I be? I mean, I'm working with people that I care about at a job that I treasure. I love you guys.
I had better friends in the joint.